Okay, this video is for all you wussies out there who are all worried about being able to fit luggage in the back of your GT3 because you have bucket seats. I'm going to prove to you that there's plenty of room without having a fold-over seat. In fact, I will get my entire ass inside the back here without having to do much at all. I'm going to slide in right through here, coming in, and boom. I am now in the back of the GT3 with bucket seats that do not fold forward.